Now to Operation Crime and Justice. Clarksville police investigating after someone shot a baby over the weekend. Tragically, that baby has died. Somebody did call 911 to get help. Police say once they wrap up their investigation, it will be up to the DA's office when it comes to filing charges.